Coming up on the Shyne Show, accessibility is questioned on TUS campus. CBFP students are expecting to receive new equipment. Erasmus students tell us how they feel about TUS. Check us out on LSAD's YouTube page.